No doubles again at third.
Jorge comes home. High fly ball, belted deep to left field, shut to the warning track. All he can do is watch. This ball is way out of here. Number 12 for Cito Culver. That's number 3 for the Rail Riders tonight, and it is 5-0. I couldn't tell where that ball landed. Did it make it to the pedestrian bridge? See if we get a look on replay. That ball was launched high into the night sky. Did it hit off some signage? I saw it rattling around. Oh, yeah, it hit off the signage.